Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Crossroad Caravan and Scavenger Scout. And we're gonna grab this. What is this? Clockwork bomb? Oh, yeah, that sounds safe. Some stone walls and floors are weak and can be destroyed. Place the clockwork near the surface and detonate the clockwork bomb to weaken the surface. Oh, yeah. Blow it up. That's what that means. Alright. Anything else in here? Nope. There we go. It is straight up just a rabbit bomb. That goes clicky, 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 and then it blows up eventually. Whoa. Oh, in the lost and found? Alright. Ah, I see. I was like, how do I get it there?
We'll all roast in our beds, Alice, for the sake of your father's unnatural devotion to printed paper. This hoard of flammables, it's only a malignant spark, and poof, our flesh and blood is smoke and ash.
All right, here comes the cutscene, I'm guessing. The little house.
Lovely library was a fire trap. A conflagration waiting to happen.
Another key on our chain of fate. Damn, Alice, she got bad quick, huh? When Alice's health is low, hysteria becomes available. Enter hysteria by pressing enter. While in hysteria, Alice cannot be hurt and will inflict more damage. Alright, be careful, hysteria only lasts for so long. Holy shit. Bloody swath left in her path. Ooh. It's red, therefore we must shoot it. Okay, where the fuck did I come from, though? Because I wanted to make sure I didn't miss anything. Hey. Alice, that's awesome. See, I don't know who's making us the pretty pictures, but it's amazing. Oh, enter, yeah, shoot the thing until it goes green, I get it. They really need a tutorial for that one. I mean, it's nice they did, because most games wouldn't have it. I was just like, damn, who did not figure that one out? There we go.
No. No. Bad dream.
Oh, shit. Hatter.
A blasted good night.
Hatter, I recall leaving you in a decrepit condition.
What?
Not in pieces.
Oh, it's you.
What's happened here? You've lost your hat, and some parts are missing.
Missing indeed, though things being what they are. I barely missed their missing. That's what happened. You should know that better than I. It's your place, after all. I know my place.
When did you ever know your place? Or how to keep it? Now, what's going on?
The what's going on? Round and up and down into my ears and through my eyes and up my nostrils. Ugh. And my skeleton riding in my cat.
Papa was exceedingly fond of trains. I don't like them much.
You won't like this one at all. Nothing like when Mock Turtle was in charge of the Looking Glass Line. This railroad's a bloody shambles. The stink is ferocious, light, blinding, the noise, hellacious.
Ah, quite, Hatter. I get the idea. A bad train.
The world is upside down, Alice. Inmates run the asylum. No, thanks. And worst of all, I've left tea-less.
Tragic. If I do help, will you help me in return?
Cross my heart, if I had one. Find my limbs and toss them into the chute. Machines will do the rest. Be on your way now, that's a good girl. Best way out is through the croc face.
Huh. Thank you, Hatter. Boom. Love that. Got a new rabbit effect. One thing I did want to check. Yeah, no, I get how the pads function. Yeah, that's what I figured. There we are. I can still hear it ticking away. Tick, tock, tick. Smelling. Assembly large for deconstruction. Shotgun blast. Hey, pig snow. Oh, great. Choices. Either way, this is my first choice. There we are. Do you want to be my lover? Do you want to be my friend? Oh, there we go. I was like, how the hell do I get back there?
It's been years now, Alice. Time to put away childish things.
God, that's annoying. People tell you, or like, don't let other people tell you how to live, and then other people say that shit to you. It's like, what the fuck? Cranking up and pressing down. Let's go to smelling and smelling and regurgitating. I missed so many of those bullets, but we're not going to talk about any of that. Shit, my pepper grinder. Oh, after this, I want to see if I can level up my pepper grinder. Wait, can I not look at it from over there? What the fuck? Hang on, no. Yeah, smelling and regulating. Yeah, we're good. Okay. That shit's crazy looking. Alright, let's see if we can level up some equipment. Weapons? Yeah, we can level up the pepper grinder. Yes, please. Ooh, the angry pig. Teeth. And let's continue. Hell yeah. That's cool looking.
A good worker is a live worker, free to live and work. A bad worker is a dead worker, and vice versa.
Steps to enlighten the garden away, but the steps are steep, take them one at a time.
Payday for good workers has been postponed indefinitely.
Door mounts. Forward industry. Alright, let's get away from that fucking voice thingy. That's annoying. Damn it, there's another one. Oh, I'm like, are you gonna go up? There we go. Embrace industry, embrace efficiency, our new leaders. Yeah, the March Hare and fucking Dormouse lost their goddamn minds. Psychopaths. No goddamn way. You guys see that out there, right? This is just gigantic fucking teapot spraying lava. Please don't be a boss. Oh, just you, teacup? Get some gooeys? Yeah, joke's on you. I brought a bomb! There we go. Glad we upgraded our little gun. We did. There's an eyeball just rolling around. Yeah, I see you.
The gas laid on, Alice. We'll go to Brighton on what we save on beeswax candles and oil.
Wow, it was a gas explosion that burned the house down. I'm just kind of piecing stuff together from the memories she's telling us. Because in the very first game, you're kind of just fighting what's inside her head. And this one, we are inside her head, clearly. But something's different about Wonderland. This isn't right. This is the Wonderland we all know. Yeah, that's fucking crazy as shit and awesome. Just a bunch of big-ass fucking teapots spraying lava with eyes. Who thinks of shit like that? That's American McGee right there. It's trademark. It's fucking... Alright. Well, you guys have a good morning, good evening, or good night. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. This has been Scavenger Scout, signing out.